Guys, today I'm doing a Cosmo Blazer box opening. Zero is a rock. Spill wall. Fire formation Pinsu. Fire formation Pinsen. The rare we have Crimson Blader. Nice. And Spear Shark. And the rest. Beast Unicorn, Spell Wall, Crimson Sunbird, Slacker Magician for a rare, and a super rare Mermail Abyss Dive. Seas Dimension Splash, Hazy Flame Griffin, Star Drawing, Hazy Pillar, Gorilla, nice, and a March of the Monarchs. Dove and then Bacon Saver, Mermail Abyss Ness, Fire Formation, Tenzin. Take Shiryu, Wishfire Knight. That's it. Dododobot. Da-da-da-da-da. Marfus Raven. Marauding Beast Leo. Super rare Noble Arms Caliber. That is shitty. Alright. Product Beast Leo. Sees Dimension Splash. Ultimate Shield. Spell Wall. Devil Shark. Hyper Ancient Shark Megalodon. Archer. Nice. Oh, that's shitty. Secret Rare Kickfire. Sure, that's really shit. My Fire Fist Seedoo. Ooh, and a Tiger King. Is that super rare? That's nice. Flame Periton, the scale of Cetus. ultimate rare bear. It rhymes. We have to get it. Dimension gate. CW Tornado Bringer. Dragon Pack Daisy. Flame Sphinx. Shake. Oh damn. Ultimate rare in here. Please. It's not. It's an Xyz. Leo Arms! Shit. What is that? Spike shield with chain. Second, that was an ultra. I was like, unicorn, double shark, vassalizes, tensu, ZW tornado bringer, and a super rare gaga clerk. Gaga ogre, march of the monarchs, track. Let's go through the rares. Jesus, that was shitty. Alright, so we have Swallow, super rare, ultra rare, Hurt Arth, Gaga Clerk, super rare Snake, ZW Leo Arms, ultimate rare, Brother of Five is Tiger King. That's my best card, probably. Ultra rare, Kickfire, secret rare, Noble Arms, Caliburn, super rare, Abyss, Mermail, Abyss Dine, super rare. Alright, well, thanks for watching, and sorry this wasn't too exciting, but hopefully next time we get some better stuff. Alright, see ya.